Hello, today I will give you a solution for VMware loading error. We sometimes find ourselves faced with the case of changing a PC, but we use the hard disk of the first PC with the system and software so as not to install everything from the start. Then start VMware, choose the desired system to start, and then click on power. And here is an error message which prevents the execution of our VMware machine. It tells us that the PC supports VT virtualization technology, but it is not activated, so we must activate from the BIOS. Then we restart our PC to enter the BIOS with the F2, F10 key or delete, depending on the brand of PC, and therefore go to configuration and then to Intel Virtual Technology and then activate it if it is not activated, and save a chance with the F10 key or excite with the click on yes to save and restart the PC. Then click on VMware and choose the machine or the system you read and click power. And now it works great. Good luck, and please subscribe and click like. And if you have any question or observation, leave comments. Thank you.